Shit. Jesus Christ. Okay. Bless. There's a chest. No, Paimon, not yours. Okay. Pretty tiny map. First glance. Oh, it's not tiny. Okay, it's pretty huge. Ah, yes, Mondstadt. Windmills and church. Whatever. It's a tier. Wouldn't surprise me if it's called something like Crimson Tier or Blood Tier or Crimson Crystal. Almost. Thank you.
I am Amber, Outrider for the Knights of Favonius.
Like, this game has jiggle physics. I kinda like that. Okay. Chicken mushroom skewel. Oh shit! That's the wrong weapon. Yeah, let's do that.
Near the city wall over there, they haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever.
Well, I mean, the windmills still look fine, so it can be a problem. Right, I can't really. Okay, press W to move forward. Okay, time is just standing still. Except the windmills. Hello. That's Lisa, I think. I think that's Lisa. You know, I've seen some stuff about Lisa, you know what I'm saying? Okay, you know, whatever. This is like where you need to spend your money on the bullshit. I guess this is supposed to be like a gacha game. And, you know, they get you to like buy different like characters and shit, you know, kind of waifus and all that. But I'm not gonna do that because
I have no money.
Wait a minute. Oh no. Wait.
Hey y'all, come look at this.
Swear to God, if this game lets me play as Lisa, bro, these game developers are stupid. Then I'm not gonna give any money to these developers.
I guess I could give this a go.
Oh, stupid devs. Ableite. Jiggle. To the Amino Gut. Fuck, I can't even read it. Obtain a new. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn.
Oh my goodness. They're going ham. This is how bacon is supposed to be. The fries, they blend so perfectly. The cheese up in here is going ham. Damn, damn, damn.
We understand now. All we needed was a stronger wind to fly.
Is that a fucking dude? That's pretty gay though, not gonna lie.
I'm already like kind of thinking about people, you know, in every game that I do. I just go like, ooh, boobs. But really, can you really blame me? You really think that people play this game for like to see the whole plot unfolding? No. No, they come for the waifus. I swear that dude is like the god or something. And he's just like, yo, what's good, homies? I'm a god. So now all of a sudden I can purify crystals. What the fuck is this?
Of course! I'm the best bard in the world. There's not a single song I do not know, no matter if it's from the past, present, or future.
Right, we're gonna break this shit out Mission Impossible style. Let's do it.
Are able to help. I'd like to borrow the Holy Lyre. With it, I'll be able to help Storm Terror.
Please see yourselves out.
That's just a fancy way of saying go fuck yourself.
More of a commentary regarding Mondstadt's inability to see the warrior standing right before its very eyes. Very well. Looks like borrowing it is not going to be possible. We're simply going to have to steal it.
You do realize you're standing like right behind us, right? You're screaming. She understands silence.
Stop! You violated the law.
I understand this kind of absurd explanation is hard to believe.
I'm sorry, but Jean's camel toe is just way too distracting for me.
Years
I mean,
ago,
they're not even trying. The subtitles are right over the fucking camel toe. Come on.
You can't really blame it.
What the fuck is this supposed to be? Bowser's castle? Okay.
are you?
Shut up, bitch!
The lawyer is back in safe hands! Where did that guy go, though? He was here a second-
Senora is going to end you. The songs bards sing of your demise will be so terrifying. The people of Mondstadt will never sleep again for the nightmares they give them.
Big talk for a guy who still ran off in the end. Chicken.
My nigga, you just got roasted!
Yeah! And you! Did you just borrow the Holy Lyre to play music for drunkards to hear? What do you mean?
Get him, Paimon.
Oh, is that all you're going to do? Just sing?
Paimon, stop roasting!
You deserve an ugly nickname.
Get him, Paimon.
Oh, Paimon knows. From now on, you'll be known as Tone Deaf Bard.
You heard it, you are fucking.